And as you can tell, my voice is a little raspy, so we've been doing a lot of teaching. You know, with the 10 new players, it's just getting them all on the same page, getting them to know our system, getting to know how our technique, how we do things that way. So it's been a fun process. They've been all working really, really hard, and they're all eager to learn. So it's been really exciting and fun, but a lot of teaching.
It's been interesting, but we're working on it. We're getting there. We're bonding. That's a big part of it right now, is getting the chemistry down.
They're such a good group right now, and they're actually probably pretty close that we've ever been. So it's kind of funny, sometimes I forget they're freshmen, and that's something we always talk about with the young ones especially, is that when they step in, they're a Bison, and we expect them to contribute just as much as our upperclassmen.
Us returners are hungry to get back there and fight for it, and we're like giving the freshmen kind of a history lesson on like Bison pride and getting them adjusted to what we want.
Our leadership and the experience that both Lauren and Jenny and Danielle have had, and Ariel too last year, and that's going to be important, and that's going to be really important to have that on the court.
Coaches kind of put it on us, like five that have kind of been in like the NDSU program, that like it's your time to lead. Like you got to help get all these new people together. So we've all came in being like, we're going to do this together. We're going to get them up to speed.
Kevin and Sarah are doing a great job. I think the things that they both contribute, and they're both competitive, but they're also both initiating things on their own, which I love to see.
We kind of break down more in positions now instead of a full team and get more technical work, so that's been kind of nice.
We're going to have to bond together, and we're going to have to be a team.